very dark in here. Here's my M4 with the customization. Here we go. My M4 paper gun has now got a torch on. Very cool. Plus, when you're doing the first part.